Bye, Mum.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thursday, 27th of April. Well into the second week now. Me and Jeanette are still sat in our favourite place at the bar during happy hour. So we moved on. We both had a cocktail to start, and we decided to move on to the beer. My drink of choice is Tiger. The next drink of choice is Corona. Tonight there's going to be another band on, isn't it, Jeanette?
We won't film all the way through.
We won't film it all. But they were quite good last week, weren't they, Jeanette? So, anyway, I'll show you Jeanette's new top. In case she never wears it again. We've got a tea towel like that, haven't we?
He's sat now enjoying his Tiger beer. And he sat waiting for the band because he really liked this.
Tony Braxton song.
Yeah. I was going to say girl, but Tony Braxton's song was close enough.
I couldn't see the girl. Everyone else in the bar is getting annoyed with the bright white light shining across.
Especially the barman when you point it in their eyes.
Yeah. I'm not shy in front of the camera, because I don't normally have this many clothes on.
And with that...
By the way, we're on our fourth.
I've just turned it down.
Hello again to you all, and welcome to the Rose Street Dancing in this beautiful land of Knowles. A real amazing day, and we hope you'll enjoy the music throughout the night. This very first song is a song by Mr. Harry Clapton.
Right, we're back in the bathroom. It's the second Saturday of the honeymoon, and I thought I'd make my own wildlife documentary. The island of Bandos only has two animals that live here. One is a gecko lizard type thingy, which I'll show you in a minute. And the other is the native vampire bat, of which there are hundreds of. And depending on the light and how much I can zoom in, see them black things in the trees hanging down. See how close I can go. Oh, he opened up good and proper. Oh, he's off! Oh, David Attenborough would have been proud. Or is it Richard Attenborough? One of the two. I'm not sure. You can probably hear the squawking. It's about 5 o'clock now, so they're all waking up. One over there, there's two, flying past. They also have this little resident who stays with us every day in a light above our door. He's supposed to keep the mosquitoes and flies away, but he hasn't, because me and Jeanette have been bitten the bug with. He looks nice. Take Claire hasn't started yet. I feel really nervous for him. Hey. I've been reading up this week. Hey, clapping. You're really enjoying this, yeah?
Oh yeah.
Come all the way from the States to watch this internationally renowned magician. Yeah. See, Mike's even bought the t-shirt. She's had one round mine for the last 6 years.
Yeah.
Did she get? Okay. Did she get?
I liked your daughter, she was nice.
Where's your father?
He's crying.
You won't say anything? No!
You won't say anything.
Okay, come on, seven! Go!
Yeah, you were more than a postcard for that, didn't you? It's the second Sunday of our honeymoon. We've got pretty much a day and a half left to enjoy beautiful weather and beautiful views and relaxation. You can see I'm following Jeanette like a stalker. Did she stop? Did she see me? It's walking to the beach. There are lots of like Japanese pubs have turned up. And, and this is the beautiful sight I've been looking at every day for the last nearly fortnight. So, Jeanette, I'm rotation at the moment, trying to get her sides done. She got quite burnt yesterday, but she's looking quite brown today. It's good. It's my left foot. And copy of FHM down here, ready to be read. Got about another 100 pages left that one. There's my knee, by the way, not a mountain. In the distance, there's another island called Tudor Bandos, which is also owned by this company. And they go there for like fishing and barbecues. Used to be a speedboat coming in with more arrivals in the airport, or to take people to the airport. That's what we're going to be going back in at 11:30 at night. Hopefully it's not too choppy. Although there's a football pitch, football goal or something, or volleyball or something. Actually people playing football on the other island. Look at that for a zoom. Hey, Jeanette. This is my other view of the tree above my head. I spent every day from about 10 o'clock till about 2 o'clock just lying underneath the shade of these beautiful big leafy branches. Oh, there's Jeanette again. One day it even rained, and me and Jeanette came and sat underneath here, and we didn't get wet. So they've done a lot of good things for us, these trees. I would like to actually walk across the beach now, just to see there. There's a couple who are pretty much stalkers all day, every day. And, I don't think it'd be right for me to go and zoom right in, so I'll wait till they're gone, because I'm not pervy, well, not much. But Jeanette, how have you enjoyed the holiday? Talk to me. I've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed just sitting here under the tree. Would you come here again? Well, today I've started my very first ever Sudoku puzzle. And 20 minutes in, I'm doing quite well. Got my little scribbles around. Taking my socks and shoes off to help me count. I'm saving my FHM for by the pool. There's about 100 pages left. But you need to read it at the pool, because it's a pool magazine. Jeanette's bored, that's why she's recording me now. I'm gonna close up with my hairy armpit. My hairy chest with grey hairs. Can you zoom in on it?
That's really disgusting.
There's one.
Let's have a look at your puzzle.
Can you tell me what's missing?
It's actually got scribblings all around the outside.
That's how you do it. That's how my brain works. It's all scribbles everywhere.
That's an easy one.
Yeah, it's my first ever one. No one taught me, I just taught myself. I'm lying funny because my bum's hurting as well. That's the other reason. Now at the pool area. A nice, like, jacuzzi bar. There I normally found my markings. A nice, very warm, heated and clean pool. Out over there, I've got a sea in the shade. Today's the first day that Jeanette's realised the sun is bad for you. And she's... I'm recording the first day Jeanette's actually in shade, in the holiday. That's a big umbrella. This is where I'm gonna be. Gonna get in and I'll take a picture of you while you're down there. Oh, great minds think alike. I didn't realise you'd
gets gold.
Doggy paddle. I made it my shoes wet. The water's coming.
Like the whole lot?
Yeah, I just smashed it, tied the wave. Can you come in?
Here's our beauty by the bar, enjoying the bubbles. I've only got 2 minutes left. Looks like she's near, but she's still about a meter away from the bar. Go on, I dare you to swim over to the deep end, to the steps. Go on, you've only got 2 minutes left, you might as well make it worth it. Of this take.
Have I?
Yeah.
What I said, have
I then? Yeah, 1 minute now.
You didn't do that on that, have I? Is you recording that magic show?
Quick,
tonight?
Quick, go on. Yeah, well, we'll see. That shadow of like a dolphin or something underneath her. It's a shame I'm holding this camera because in case she starts to drown, I might not get over there myself. Gracefully floating. Like a piece of wood. She's gonna get there before the tape runs out. It's not far. She's giving up. Yeah, for a drink.